Does Cisco own iOS? On its website Monday, Cisco revealed that it has agreed to license the use of the iOS name to Apple for its mobile operating system on the iPhone, iPod Touch, and iPad. Cisco owns the trademark for iOS, its core operating system used for nearly two decades. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.